My advice to parents who are considering grows is to not wait, is to send them now versus later. Because I've had the experience of having a second grader start versus a sixth grader start. And I'm seeing how she is going to not have the same struggles as Robbie experienced in private school, public school, homeschool.